especially in health and fitness. If you believe that being healthy and getting in shape and losing fat is hard because you've had these past experiences with weight loss and putting it back on and doing things, the way you set a goal is going to be different because you're going to be coming at it in a place of like, oh, I've got to get away from the pain instead of going towards the pleasure. There's really only two human emotions, love and fear, and everything comes out of those. And if you think about the away from pain thing is coming from fear and going towards pleasure is from love, right?
Right.
So when people are setting these goals, you really have to step back and go, what are my beliefs around the intention I'm setting or the goal I'm setting? What are my beliefs around that? Am I doing this because I'm coming from a place of fear and I just feel like I need to, like, I have to lose weight because I'm going on a cruise, or I have to lose weight because I'm getting married? Where's the intention coming from? Where's the goal coming from?